camera. Smile.
Video.
Don't keep like this hand. You should be in the perfect. And smile, huh? Give me a big smile. One sec again. Man, smile. Look at the camera. Wonderful.
Shirish, just a few words after. Yeah. What made you come up with this?
Hey, this is the, actually I do commercial work, okay?
Yeah.
And this is just for my satisfaction.
Okay. But it's an amazing thing.
Yeah. It's amazing, of course. Yeah. First thing, I'm not going to charge for this. This is the work only for World Photography Day.
Okay.
I'm just enjoying, okay? And this is the one of the best relaxation for me.
Yeah. No, but you're always, you know something, I know you for last 25 years.
Yeah.
I mean, I know you from Asian Age when Tinaz, Nushian and all of us used to be there. But what I'm saying, you always had a spark, you know.
Yeah.
And that it is that spark, you know, that entered our bodies also.
Yeah.
And our soul. I'm very, very happy to have been associated with you, Karrale Sahab. You're an amazing photographer.
Thank you.
And more than a photographer, you're a great human being.
Yeah. Thanks.
Mukesh, just one second. How you feel? Because if I didn't talk to you all, it'll be very
odd.
Yeah, very odd. How do you feel?
We feel great.
Yeah. Where are you from?
I'm from Kolaba.
Okay. Kolaba kude rahta tumhi?
I do Marathi.
Okay. So you look like a Maharashtrian now.
Now I am a Marathi.
Yeah. No, I am also originally Kolaba guy. I used to stay at Vodhavs Road and then Three Mohini Mansion Strand Cinema. Fantastic. You all look beautiful.
Sir, Khandeo not here. Not here.
You are also photographers. Okay. You all don't look like it. Don't feel bad. Huh? And this is the great Mukesh Parpiani Saab, one of the most humble, a great photographer, a great human being. And I honestly wish if all the photojournalists of today with huge guns and everything had little something of his called humility, you know. This is what they don't have. And this is what I picked up 25 years back from Mr. Mukesh Parpiani on the same place, I think it was. I don't know where it was, but I met you with Atul Kasbekar and all of us. And that was the first time that you showed the picture of Mr. Chagan Bhujbal. Now he's got a wig, but that time he didn't have a wig. And you added that police cap on it, you know. So how do you feel?
Enjoying.
Yeah. You know,
enjoying
the problem with you, every time I look at you, then I find out I'm aged and you're still younger.
I'm young.
So what is this?
I'm young.
Aapka kya raaz kya hai?
Keep smiling.
Aapki tandurusti ka raaz kya
hai? Keep smiling.
Very good. Hi. बस चल रहा है सर आप बताओ
मस्त मजा में
जस्ट होल्ड दिस वन माय नेम इज फिरोज शाकिर एंड आई एम टेलिंग टू दिस प्रिटी गर्ल्स सो दैट दे नो हु आई
एम
आई एम अनहैप्पी मैरिड मैन आई हैव वन वाइफ एंड आई हैव थ्री किड्स एंड थ्री ग्रैंडचिल्ड्रन एंड माय ग्रैंडडॉटर इज नरजिस And Marzia. Marzia started photography at the age of 18 months using Nikon. And Narjis started at the same time. And both of them have their websites, both are on Twitter handles. Narjis's pictures are in LA. She has been, you know, and she's a pretty good And Marzia has shot Rajesh Khanna and, you know, all the actors she meets, because I'm in Bollywood, I'm a fashion designer. And Narjis has shot Prem Chopra, and Narjis is a street photographer. Both my granddaughters shoot hijras. They shoot, you know, weird stuff. As more weird than I am. Thank you.
So you can have the garden.